Tom Jones is drawing a box on in my ear. Tom Jones, handcuffs, spam, voice of velvet. We're nothing compared to that Welsh colossus child.
Yes, we love
them. Oh, I can't wait. Meeting Tom Jones is going to be the happiest event of my life ever. I want to touch him and get him to sign my arm. This better run smooth, Gerald, or I'm going to put your balls in a blender and feed him to the foxes. Right, where is he? How do I look? Is he looking at me? If I don't meet Tom Jones, Gerald, I will never forgive you. Tom Jones? Tom Jones, cooey, I'm over here. Tom Jones?
Shush, my love, please.
Get off, Gerald, you're crapping my style. Tom Jones?
Here he is right here. Hello, Mr. Tom Jones. Hey, so, what's new, pussycat?
Oh, I can't believe it. I've worshipped you since I first heard Thunderball. Will you sign my arm?
No, I don't think I should.
Shut up, Gerald. Do not ruin my moment. You killed your cock. I'm so sorry, Tom Jones. I don't know who this ugly man is. Follow me around all the time.
Oh, hey, it's not unusual.
Oh, I can't believe it. This is the best day of my life. I love you, Tom Jones. Can I touch your face now?
No, I mean, sex bomb, sex bomb.
Come on, just a quick feed. Bloody let me touch your face, Tom Jones. What do you think I'm gonna do? Kidnap you by your skin as an handbag?
Oh, he's gone. He just left.
What? Rude bastard. You bellend, Tom Jones.
At least you got to meet him, eh?
Oh, and he signed my arm. Oh, I will never, ever wash it off.